I think the greatest threat is that policies are made behind closed doors, and that the fundamental principles upon which the internet was created and upon which the infrastructure was created is undermined by efforts for states and companies to exert control. I also think the challenges to privacy and figuring out how to balance privacy and freedom of expression is one of the greatest challenges that we'll face.